Hey everyone, welcome back to Thieves in the Lane. So we have to head to 104 to break a car. I got a little bit of money. So I did a little bit of thieving. Unfortunately, we can't get the camera until we're level 14, I believe. Oh, let me just check it. Yeah, 14. Level 9, unfortunately. It would be great if I could get information on them. I mean, I also need information on them. I could still break this window. I'm not going to. The shirt was tricking me out. It looked like a big block. While it was searching or stealing, thieving, burglarizing, that's a word. While I was doing all of that, I had the police called on me like twice. Not for actually stealing 2,000 beans from my house. I jumped to get, I jumped to get information on. Give me information. Thank you. And but there was a fence and there was a person in the window, so I jumped to mark them so I can get information on them. And the cops were called. Just for me jumping. So they're home. And then look. Wait till the cops go away. Note 104. They're out at 6, we know that, so we'll sleep till 12. Then we'll come back and see if we can get some more information. If the cops just fucking go away. Nah, screw it. Nah, shit. Where is my car? Is it there? Yeah, it's over there. I don't fucking know. Sleep to them. And then we'll go see if we can get some more information on them. Then we'll probably leave and go back. So once you get enough information.
Help!
Well, we have more information. Got like a, I was gonna say if, but you know, whatever. Hold on, I'm gonna set this crap up. Candle holders, okay. Candle holder triple, black and white vase. I thought I had grabbed a goblet. Oh, I think I know where it is. I think it's in the house. I think it's in 104. Damage you phone headset, okay. All this crap at the pawn shop.
Welcome.
Thing is, what I think it's 1250, if I'm not mistaken. The it's like a little drill, almost. So we can check back at 5. Hopefully they're not right there. I need to work. They're downstairs. Okay. So we're not their home this time. Good. By the way, who goes to sleep at 5 o'clock? Well, never mind. That's normal. Not much in here. Where'd the other one go? Okay, so I gotta break this truck. Okay. Now where did the other one go? Can I mark you without being seen? I really don't want to get that close. Okay. I'm gonna take the microwave because I think. Great, my inventory's full. Oh no. Get out. Maybe one of them doesn't leave. Done. Let's get out of here. Nice and quiet. No, wait, hold on, is that it? No. Yeah, that's it. The Mani electric lockpick. That's 1200. That's gotta be a yes. Home. So I'm gonna sell that goblet. I was only an 8. Probably because I didn't steal it enough.
You're still weak on the lockpicks. Up your game.
Okay, that was it. Learn. What's for? Open safe. Oh, I need supplies.
Greenview 108 spends way too much time in front of the TV. Be a good neighbor and help him out.
Okay, I got you, baby. Oh, we don't have car parts yet. Custom pesticide? Portable generator? I can sell a portable generator. I need to get a bunch of yellow cars and red cars. I need to start looking in Kate's room more closely. Oh wait, I need to buy the thing. I should have enough. But I think it's gonna be most of the money. Yeah, okay, it's only 1200. I thought it was 1250. But still most of the money.
Welcome.
Ooh, $220. $70 toaster. Yeah, but I don't know why I'm. Some stuff I'm just like, you can buy a $70 toaster, but if it just does the same thing, Why would you spend $70 when you can go get a regular toaster for cheaper? Do you know anything about 108? Oh, we don't know. And there's three people. We don't know. Giant-ass printer. Seriously? Okay, I need that. These people. Pretty sure I heard something. Break it. I'm just gonna take it. Someone may be on. Oh, there's a problem. How do I get out of here? Can I just walk out of it? Is that propane in the? Also, I'm just walking around like nobody can see me. Items, let's see. Drop these, huh? Drop. I'll keep the lamp. Can get, what to drop? Screw it, I'll drop the lamp. I'm definitely keeping the diamonds. Cause I know somebody needs the phones. Bathroom / laundry room. router dropped all the routers. Come on. How much is this? I'll drop coffee machine. Officer, somebody broke in and just put a bunch of stuff everywhere. Oh. Okay. Why did you teleport over there? That was surprisingly smooth. I could probably go back and get some more stuff. They were not paying attention. So stupid. You need to go back, but I kind of want to. I need my money. That's enough. For what? I literally did nothing. I got 2 stars called on me. For running, for jaywalking, I got 2 stars. Where's the brass trophy at? Somebody wanted the brass trophy. And now it's not up here. Did I already sell it? I might have already sold it. You know what? I might have broke into something. Before I was recording and then sold it online. That's probably what I did.
Welcome.
120. 44. 90. 150. To be fair, I don't know how much guitars cost, so I never bought them. But I imagine they're about 150. not 108. I broke into. I broke the TV. I mean, I stole the TV. I got the cops called on me for literally no reason. Like, if I was in the house, I would have been in it. But I was just really not I broke into this house, so this is 108. I don't. Two people are out, but they're different homes. Two people are home, one's out. Just going to... Yep. Stop making me stand. Good thing I closed that door. It's big ass fucking TV. Alright, so now I have to get this out of the house. Without getting caught. And I have no idea where they are. And he's literally right there. Yep. Fly, get me out. Alright, we're gonna try this. Taser, but still shot. Alright, so let's get to sleep. Let's sleep a little. Sleep till 8. Then we'll go to safety sleeper. It'd be great if they were standing in one day after home. Thank you. This sucks. I don't have a... You saw nothing. That's still room girls. I'm dumb. Wait, why is this guy hiding in the bushes? You're all home. Bye. Do something we haven't done in a while. We're just gonna buy the routine. Let's just buy the routine. Have another skill point. What level am I? I'm only 8. Let's learn this. Notes. 108. Okay. This one is home most of the day. And we can figure out this information ourselves. But I'm guessing home is I'm guessing they're just gonna be home. They're definitely home because the light is coming. Give me your information. Perfect. That's what I want. Now I'm just going to leave. here's what we can do. Since we're wanted in here. I can get into this stupid place. How do you get in here? We're just gonna do a little crime spree. Doesn't matter if we spy. Okay, so we know 108 is home all day until 108. They're home till let's go at 12. One person's home all day, period, no matter what. So we gotta be stealthy. About to leave? No. Oh, they're all here. Let's wait till one. That way we know for sure one of them, two of them will be going. This is a quick little 1 hour now. Quick little 1 hour. Leave. I mean, this door is straight up open. I think it was supposed to close, so I don't know why it didn't. Why is everybody still here? I don't think these two are supposed to be here. I think they're a triple. What's he doing, yellow? Yeah, I think the two lying down are actually out. Supposed to be out. Yeah, I think it's messed up a little. There we go. $500 job plus the TV. This has got to be faster.
You don't want someone to see their own necklace at the pawn shop. You gotta break it down first.
You gotta break it down first. Black Bay. I don't think anybody wants any of this crap. At least 2600. I gotta buy that. They also gotta get to appraisal too, so good thing I did spend that money on appraisal. Or that skill point on appraisal.
Greenview 107 don't like our protection plan. I hope nothing happens to the jewelry in their bedroom.
So I need to earn some money, so we'll probably end it here. Got the punch up. We don't need to earn that much. About 800 more. But we'll end it here and then we'll go. Let's take this, take this. I don't need to do this on one thing. Whatever.
Welcome.
So, oh, never mind. We can just straight up buy it now. But we will be broke. So, after we get this, I'll probably, sometime or another, before I record the next one, I'll, go steal a bunch of stuff and get back up to, like, 3,000. Which is about where we're up. Yeah, no. Alright. Jewelry tools. Buy. I can buy a disguise for 1,000. I'm going to do that. Let's come over here and do this. Alright, everyone. I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Hit notification icon to see my future videos whenever I upload. Stay safe out there. Be kind to each other. And I will see you next time. And I'm signing out. Peace.